we've addressed most of the questions. We've got one in here from Julia. That's a very good question. And I'll address this to whoever wants to take this. Tony, you've probably covered it, but any other guys got a view on what happens when you're a little older and don't have the time to wait for that growth and perhaps need the money sooner? So obviously planning towards the end of retirement. What's the thought process on that now, given the current market?
I'll jump in first. Look, a lot of it comes down to strategy, and it's investment isn't just about putting money in the market and away you go. It's about having a structure and a strategy behind what you're doing and why you're doing it. And in terms of time frame, so the way that we set up portfolios and the way that we set up our clients' investment strategy is looking at how much money we will keep in the short term, medium term, and long term to cover what they need. So in terms of requiring it sooner, we would have that allocated in a bucket elsewhere, ready to go. But to answer that question, I would say, look, go in and see someone, go see your Midoris advisor, have a chat and say, well, okay, what strategy do I need to have in place for my portfolio? Because this is what I'm looking to achieve.